Okay guys, today I'm gonna show you how to resize an object on the Sims 4. Okay, we do it quickly. It's easy, just click on the object and then you just need to press hold shift and press left or right bracket. This is right bracket to make it big, and this is left bracket to make it small. Okay, it's simply. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe.